open up in the box and having a big impact on the run game and the short pass game. Now it's swift to Jamaal Charles. Oh, what a hit that he survived. Knocking Claiborne out of his way. Morris Claiborne already came in with a shoulder injury, Chris, and he's wearing that harness and just got trucked by Jamaal Charles. Listen to this.